We don't know what it would take to eliminate poverty in this country.
We are people who need a helping hand.
We are kids.